RCD protection first. Simulated load with a hairdryer. So simulating some dangerous arc faults. The RCD did not trip. For safety purposes, there's an interlock and a remote mechanism to switch off the circuit. So we switch the RCD off now, and we change the protection to arc fault detection. Engage the circuit again. As soon as a dangerous arc fault is present, the device has disconnected the circuit. So I swap that back to the RCD protection. Engage the circuit. Same dangerous arc is present. The RCD does not trip.